ओके स्टूडेंट्स, तो लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द सेल ऑर्गेनेल इज द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. सो टुडे द नेक्स्ट सेल ऑर्गेनेल इज इन यूनिट फॉर दैट इज द पेरोक्सीजोम्स. माय वॉइस इज क्लियर?
यस मैम.
ओके, सो start about the peroxisomes. So as you know, in the plant cell structure there is the single membrane structure is the peroxisomes. So here in yellow color, that is the peroxisome, single rounded bodies. In that, at the center there is the core, that is the brownish color core you have to see in these plant cell structures. So this small cell organelles which are present in the plant cells, today we discuss about that peroxisomes. So first time the scientist Dewey found the smaller bodies which surrounded by the single membrane in the cells. This scientist gave the name peroxisomes because these bodies or the cell organelles will responsible for the formation of and breaking down of the hydrogen peroxide. So due to this formation or breaking down breakdown of the hydrogen peroxides, these cell organelles named as a peroxisomes. She is asking for these MCQs. Let's discuss about the size or is structure of the peroxisomes. So in right hand, this is the picture of the single peroxisomes or anatomy structure of the peroxisomes. So you have to see the spherical body. In that, at the center there is the core is present. So the size of the peroxisomes is about 0.5 to 1.4 μm. The number of peroxisomes per cell is observed about the 17 to 100 numbers of the peroxisomes in single cells. Single cells में यहाँ पे हमें 17 to 100 numbers of peroxisomes cell organelles हमें वहाँ पे दिखाई देती. Then the shape of these peroxisome cell organelle, it is spherical and small structure. Most of them, these peroxisomes are present in all types of cells and all organisms. But only these peroxisomes are absent in the erythrocytes, that is in the RBC cells, jo ki blood mein present rahte, WBC and RBCs. So in only the RBC cells, these peroxisomes are absent. Then next we'll discuss about the structure of the peroxisomes. So here these peroxisomes cell organelle, it is small structure and spherical body, and it is covered by the single membrane structure. So you have to see in this picture, this at the center there is the crystalline core is present, and at the surrounding there is the single membrane, and the single membrane is made by the lipid bilayers. So the structure and composition of this membrane will be similar to the cell membranes, endoplasmic reticulum, chloroplast and mitochondria's membrane, etc. Jo se membrane hai, this membrane it shows similar compositions or the structure with these two other cells organelles, like the cells membrane, endoplasmic reticulum or mitochondrial membrane. These shows similar structures like that other organelles. Then these membrane cytosols. So cytosols, it is the amorphophallus So this cytosol is nothing but the amorphous fluid. So this fluid which contains the maximum amount of proteins, and these proteins are observed in the form of the cytochrome B3. So yahan pe, so see in this figure there is the sky blue color. So this sky blue color is, it is the cytosol and it is in the amorphous fluid structure. So this fluid contains, or the cytosols contains the maximum amount of protein, and in that protein mostly the cytochrome B3E enzyme is present. Then at the center there is the solid mass, and this solid mass is called as the crystalline core, or which is also called as the central core. Then this peroxisome structure shows, in that structure there is the nucleotides are present. So nucleotides which contains the DNA, and this DNA which is having the maximum amount of the urate oxidase. So at the core there is the maximum amount of urate oxidase is present. Then also in the peroxisomes there is the small amount of RNA is present, and this RNA along with this RNA some enzymes are also present in this membrane. So in short, this is the structure of the peroxisomes molecules. Very simple structure which is covered by the single membrane, and membrane compositions and structure is similar like the other cell organelles, for example cell membrane, endoplasmic reticulum, chloroplast and mitochondrial membrane. Then this membrane encloses the cytosol. Cytosol is nothing but the amorphous fluid, and this fluid which having the high amount of proteins with the enzyme cytochrome B3. At center there is the solid mass, and this solid mass, it is the crystalline core. In that, this core which contains the high amount of nucleotides, in that the enzyme urate oxidase is in higher amount. Also in that structure small amount of RNA is present. This is the structure. Then functions of the peroxisomes. So these peroxisomes plays very different roles in various reactions. So first is the oxidases. So in case of the oxidation process, these, when the organic substrate is breakdown, or on the organic substrate oxidation process is takes place, at that time these oxidase enzymes play the, or it will be helpful for the oxidation processes. Then the second role is related to the urate oxidases. So urate oxidases, which is where it is present, in which part urate oxidases enzyme is present, hello, hello, may I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so in which part of the peroxisomes these urate oxidase is present?
Ma'am,
See here. At the central core, there is the uretoxidase is present. So, in the central core of this peroxisomes molecules, these uretoxidase enzyme is present. So, what is the function of uretoxidase? So, this uretoxidase removes the hydrogen molecules from the organic substrate. They can remove the hydrogen molecules, and then they will be joined with the oxygen molecules, and then they can form the H2O2, that is the hydrogen peroxide. So this is the role of urate oxidase enzyme. Kya karta hai? They can remove the hydrogen, and then they will be joined with the oxygen molecules, and they forms the hydrogen peroxides. Then third enzyme, that is the catalysis. So catalysis enzymes, they will be break down the hydrogen peroxide molecules, and again they forms the water molecule and liberated the oxygen molecules. So what is the formula of hydrogen peroxide? It is the H2O2. So when the catalyzed enzyme is act, this catalyzed enzyme break down this hydrogen peroxide molecules. So here they forms the water molecules and oxygen molecules will be liberated. Then next function regarding the beta oxidation. So here in the lipid molecules, so where the lipid, mostly the lipid molecules is present, so it is present in the fatty acids. जो फैटी एसिड्स रहते हैं, फैटी एसिड्स में मोस्टली ये लिपिड मॉलिक्यूल्स हमें दिखाई देते हैं. तो यहाँ पे जो लिपिड मॉलिक्यूल्स है, लिपिड मॉलिक्यूल्स विल बी डाइजेस्टेड एंड दे फॉर्म्स द ग्लिसराइड्स एंड फैटी एसिड. सो व्हेन दिस पेरोक्सिजोम, व्हाट्स हैपन, दिस पेरोक्सिजोम सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स, दे कैन टेक पार्ट इन द बीटा ऑक्सीडेशन प्रोसेस. And at that time, they can release 100 ATPs from one fatty acids. One fatty acid breakdown होने के बाद यहाँ पे 100 ATPs molecules generate हो जाते. So here, in this beta oxidation process, these peroxisomes, cell organelles or peroxisome or H2O2 molecules play the very important role, because they can break down these fatty acids with the help of beta oxidations. Then next function is related to the photorespiration. So photorespiration, in this photorespiration process, mostly the three cell organelles will be responsible, or they will be required for the photorespiration. So for photorespiration, chloroplast, peroxisomes and mitochondria are required, that is CPM. C means chloroplast, P is the peroxisomes and M is the mitochondria. So in that process, this cell organelles, these three cell organelles will helpful to convert the phosphoglycolate into the serine, ammonia and carbon dioxide. So yahan pe jo two phosphoglycolate molecule, these three phosphoglycolate molecules will be break down and they form the serine, ammonia and carbon dioxide molecules with the help of chloroplast, peroxisomes and mitochondria. So here in the photorespiration process, the peroxisomes also play the important role. So these are some important functions of the peroxisomes. Then last part is the biogenesis. Biogenesis, that means is the formation of the organelles. So yahan pe how these peroxisomes molecules form? So same like the when the endoplasmic reticulum, jo aapko upar तो ऊपर साइड येलो कलर में जो भी सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स है, दीज आर द एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. सो दिस एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम they forms or they undergoes the budding. Budding that means small small छोटे छोटे यहाँ पे बर्ड स्ट्रक्चर नजर आ रहे हैं. दीज आर द बर्ड्स. सो व्हेन बर्ड्स इज द राउंडेड बॉडी यहाँ पे एट द टिप पोर्शन वहाँ पे बर्ड्स फॉर्म रहे हैं. दीज बर्ड्स विल बी सेपरेटेड एंड दे फॉर्म द पेरोक्सिजोम्स मॉलिक्यूल. सो द पेरोक्सिजोम्स मॉलिक्यूल्स आर फॉर्म फ्रॉम द एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम में बडिंग प्रोसेस हो जाती है और उसके बाद वहाँ पे पेरोक्सिजोम्स सेल ऑर्गेनेलीज फॉर्म हो जाती है. सो दिस इज ऑल रिगार्डिंग द पेरोक्सिजोम सेल ऑर्गेनेलीज. सो टुडेज लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द पेरोक्सिजोम्स. लास्टली आई रिवाइज इट. सो हियर first of all we have discussed about the discovery. So which scientist discovered the peroxisomes? Which scientist discovered the peroxisome cell organelles? So scientist Dewey is discovered. Then why give the name peroxisomes? Because they forms or breaking down the hydrogen peroxide molecule. This formation that means also called as anabolism, and breaking down process is also called as catabolism. So due to this anabolism and catabolism of the hydrogen peroxides, the name of the cell organelle is gave as the peroxisomes. Then size is from 0.5 to 1.4 μm. Then number of peroxisomes per cell is about 17 to 100. The shape is mostly spherical and it is small. In all types of cells and organisms, these peroxisomes cell organelles are observed, but it is absent in the erythrocytes. Then in the structure, main three bodies are there, which is structure is spherical body and covered by single membrane. Then this membrane encloses the cytosol, which is amorphous fluid, and they highly or which contains maximum amount of protein in the form of cytochrome B3. At the center there is the center core, and which is contain maximum amount of the urate oxidase. Also they contain some amounts of the RNA. Then related to the functions, the first function is oxidases. In that these from the organic substance or organic substrate, they will be oxidized with the help of these peroxisomes. Then urate oxidase. This urate oxidase will helpful in case of these removal of hydrogen, and these hydrogen molecules again joined with the oxygen molecules and they forms the hydrogen peroxides. Then third function is the catalyze. So catalyze that means breaking down. So here hydrogen peroxide molecules will be break down and they form the water and oxygen molecules. Then third function is related to beta oxidation. In that these beta oxidation will be helpful for breaking down of the fatty acids. From one fatty acids they can release 100 ATP molecules. Then in the process of photorespiration, these peroxisomes also play important role. Here two phosphoglycolate molecules will be break down, or they form the three different products, that is serine, amine, ammonium and carbon dioxide. So these are the five main functions of the peroxisomes. Last one is the biogenesis. So from the endoplasmic reticulum, due to the budding process, these peroxisome cell organelles will be formed. So this is all regarding the cell organelles peroxisomes.